Even though a lot of filmmakers like to think that horror movies started in the 1930s with things like Dracula, it actually started quite a bit earlier. The first kind of horror films started in 1913, and they were produced in Germany.